ladies and gentlemen, please welcome John Kedzierski, Corporate Vice President, Systems and Infrastructure Solutions.
So I'm going to take us all back in time, just a little bit, to the infamous Polaroid camera. 20 or 30 years ago, if you wanted to take a photo and share it instantly, that was your only option. Today, I'd hazard a guess that most of us take the majority of our pictures on a device that looks something like this, the omnipresent smartphone. Now, as consumers, our needs, our use cases are different than that of professionals. If you take a look at the professional sports photographer on the sideline of a game, their device doesn't look that different than it did 20 or 30 years ago. In fact, it looks almost exactly the same. An SLR camera body with an interchangeable lens. It looks the same because that form factor, those ergonomics, have been perfected over decades for the job. And that photographer's job hasn't changed either. His use case, his mission, is to capture that iconic moment, that Sports Illustrated magazine cover. What has changed is the technology inside the camera. Digital has made that photographer more effective. It's given that device an almost unlimited capacity to store pictures and videos. No longer does that photographer have to worry about pressing the shutter when they see that perfect image through the viewfinder, worried that they might run out of film and miss another moment that hasn't happened yet that might be even better than what they see right now. Electronic storage of the picture has enabled quick and easy distribution. That photo can be on the homepage of ESPN.com in minutes. That same electronic storage allows people to filter through thousands of images, sort them, and find the exact perfect one. Gives you powerful editing capabilities to fix colors or touch up errors. In fact, that capability to improve the image has become so important that companies like Adobe have taken their Photoshop tools and moved them to the cloud, making them available as a subscription service so that they can deliver ever more powerful capabilities to artists and photographers every month. Digital technology didn't disrupt photography. It disrupted film. Now, our customers are professionals too, just like that photographer. They're not consumers like you and I who snap photos of our kids and post it on Facebook or Instagram. Our customers are warehouse team members in a fulfillment center. They're utility workers in a bucket truck replacing a transformer. Oil field workers who extract energy from the earth. Retail associates that help you find the perfect pair of shoes. Hospitality employees at this wonderful hotel who ensure that all of our experiences are flawless. Do we really understand their mission, their critical use case, their equivalent of capturing that iconic moment? Now, as representatives of Motorola Solutions, you may have had that conversation with family, friends, neighbors, and you tell them what you do. And you say, I sell radios. And you might get an odd look back. And that comment, people still buy radios? Like walkie-talkies? Didn't smartphones replace all that? Not only do our customers still buy radios, they buy more of them every year. And inarguable proof that there is a core use case, a core value prop, the equivalent of capturing the iconic moment that's as true for land mobile radio today as it's ever been. My daughter is 11 years old. She has never lived in a world that doesn't have a smartphone. Steve Jobs introduced the iPhone to all of us in 2007. That's 12 years ago. Since that time, over-the-top push-to-talk applications like Voxer and Zello, which happen to be free, have been available. Cellular carriers have added push-to-talk as an option on your smartphone service plan. Yet our customers still buy more radios. Do we really understand why? Do we really understand why land mobile radio continues to be so sticky and so critical to our customers' operations? Our customers buy land mobile radio because that equivalent of capturing the iconic moment is instant communications with groups of employees that are in the four walls or out in the field. Instant communications without looking down at a screen. Instant communications without looking away from your work. Instant communications without turning away from your customer. Instant communications on a purpose-built device just by pressing a button. They buy land mobile radio because of the five C's. The coverage they want, the capacity they need, all under their control for the cost they want to invest, with the most important capability, work group communications built right in. Now, just like digital made photography better and allowed all of us to take more pictures more often, we can make those five C's better. The advent of cloud technology, the availability of CBRS broadband spectrum in the United States enables us to improve that land mobile radio experience. So today, here at Channel Partner Expo with all of you, we are changing the game. Next is now. We are introducing MOTOTRBO Nitro here at Channel Partner Expo, the world's first cloud-based broadband CBRS land mobile radio network, and quite simply, the best in the four walls or campus area communication system that we've ever made. It improves on those five C's. Capabilities. When you combine wideband audio with our exceptional speaker and microphone designs, you get a simply outstanding result. Take a listen to what Nitro push-to-talk sounds like.
Machine 4 on production line 6 went down unexpectedly. I've put in a work order ticket to maintenance.
Coverage and capacity. Nitro enables your customers to deploy the coverage they want, the capacity they need, with simple, easy-to-deploy infrastructure. Because we put the core intelligence up in the cloud, connecting a Nitro access point is as simple as plugging it in, connecting it to your network, and a few clicks of the mouse. That Nitro cloud portal revolutionizes our customers' capability to control their networks. Deploying talk groups, provisioning devices, programming infrastructure, pushing software upgrades, all from a single pane of glass. The ability to monitor every detail of your customer system, from traffic by access point to the status of alarms. And because we put the Nitro portal up in the cloud, you and your customers can access it securely from anywhere. No more pulling radios in from the field and plugging them into a laptop for programming or flashing. No more need to drive out to an RF site just to do an infrastructure software update. The Nitro cloud portal gives your customers complete control of their system, something they would never get from a carrier broadband subscription. And more capabilities. Nitro is not only an outstanding land mobile radio experience, it's a full broadband CBRS system all in one, the very same infrastructure, the very same access points. Capacity to run a Avigilon video surveillance and analytics. The capability to connect off-the-shelf smartphones. The newest ones have CBRS built right in. capacity to run workflow applications and connect the Internet of Things devices that your customers use for their industrial automation. Cost. Nitro is available as a simple subscription model, a per device and per access point fee. Your customers will buy those devices the same way they do today, from all of you, enabling a minimal upfront expense to go to Nitro. Now, Nitro is not a promise or an aspiration or a future vision. It is here now. Compact indoor access points like this SLX 2000 that deliver 15,000 to 30,000 square feet of range, complemented by the SLX 4000 outdoor access point that gives you up to a mile of coverage. Purpose-built devices like this SLN 1000 that delivered that outstanding audio quality that you just heard in a compact form factor, managed by the cloud with improved battery life. Because it's all run by the Wave push-to-talk engine, all these devices work together. So a Nitro handset can talk to a smartphone, can communicate with an existing MOTOTRBO LMR radio. The beauty of Nitro is the simplicity. Access points, purpose-built devices, our cloud applications, that's all you need to boost your network with the power of Nitro. Now, many of you have been with Motorola Solutions for a long time. You remember when Motorola invented industries, built categories. We are doing it again. Nitro redefines what land mobile radio is. Nitro extends our already industry-leading portfolio of system solutions, from basic IP Site Connect to Capacity Plus and Link Capacity Plus campus area systems, Capacity Max wide area networks that support up to 250 sites. Our Talk 100 device and nationwide unlimited push-to-talk service. And it all works together. So a Nitro subscriber can communicate to a CapMax user, can talk to a Talk 100 user, can interoperate with a smartphone. Nobody else can touch the breadth of that portfolio. We have solutions for every customer in every industry.